You two have been the power couple when it comes to giving back to communities, especially here in the Bronx. Just what does it mean to you to be here tonight to help the Yankees again and to do a great thing for a great cause?
Yeah, CC's always been there for us. We want to be here for him. You know, obviously this is for the kids, this is for the community. It's going to be a great game. You know, hopefully the rain stays away so we can have a good time. But, you know, looking forward to getting out there again. And CC's always been supportive of the Posada, so we're very happy.
I love Amber. Amber was one of my closest friends when I was here, and when I left, I kind of handed the baton to her to set a positive role model for the other wives, because we're in a position where we can make a difference, and we should take advantage of that position. And Amber has taken everything that I taught her, and she's made it even better, so I'm super proud of her.